more video before I quit today, and I've got the old Equinox 800 out here made by Mind Lab, and this machine, boys and girls, is the best nickel machine that I have ever used. It's better than a Deus 2, in my opinion. Just because of the way it reports them, okay? Well, there's the old nickel down there. Like I said, if I was going on a nickel hunting contest, this would be the only model that I know of that's out in the public that I would use. And I would use Part 2, too. That's what I mean. Part 2 Speed 6, which is pretty quick. Okay. It's not the deepest, you know, but it's still, it's Speed 6. We'll sweep this thing and let you watch this meter here from about 8 inches. You see that meter? .1213, pretty tight. That's 23 sensitivity. All right, we'll get this old Deus 1 up here. GM power program, I'm gonna leave it at 17.7 kilohertz. Reactivity 2, silencer minus 1. Jack the audio response up, sensitivity 93. The ID is unnormalized, but I don't believe it's gonna matter for this test. Alright. I showed a tab earlier, and people may say, well, what about a nickel? What's this thing do? This is a low-frequency call on this machine. They're no longer in production, best that I know of. 63 in the window. All right. This is reactivity 2. I'll let you see that meter there. Grand tone. No idea. I'm going to wiggle the call now. I'll check one more frequency. We'll come down one more. 11.7 kilohertz. That's reactivity 2. Seen 97 in there briefly. 91, that's a nickel. Now remember that. All right, so you got to see the old Deus 1 with the low frequency call. It's no match on a nickel, boys, for ID to the Equinox, okay? No match whatsoever. If anybody tells you any different, you tell them I said they're full of you know what. Deus 2. We'll look at a multi-frequency program on this. I may slide over to the mono program. Well, I'm in the mono program already. 17 kilohertz. Reactivity 2. 93 sensitivity. Let's see what this thing does. On this nickel from about 8 inches. So she is reading high. .73, .78, .76, but I do see some 90s coming in there. I'm having trouble holding all of what I got here. Let's sweep this nickel down here. .63, .64, okay? So mono program is not gonna ID your deep nickels very good. But it does a little better job than the Deus 1 in the mono program. We'll just run over here to the old fast program. I like the fast program on this machine. Sensitivity 93. Reactivity 2. Jack the audio response up for you. Blow this ID up so you can see it. See what she does. You see that? 63, 66, 66, 63, 66, 60. And again, I'll lift this wood up and sweep her. And you see 64. So the Deus 2 using multi-frequency, the Deus 1 is no match for ID and deeper nickels, okay? Hope you enjoyed.